Unacademy. Let's crack it.
So, हमारे बहुत सारे aspirant friends को एक confusion होता है. Despite the fact कि वो PSIR choose करते हैं, but they really are not able to distinguish between the international relations for GS and PSIR का IR. So, how do we differentiate, if at all you could share some light on that?
There is one simple formula. आपको GS paper में compact answers लिखने हैं.
अच्छा.
Point wise लिखने हैं, innovative and diagrams use करने हैं.
Okay.
And in PSIR you have to be like expert. Flowery language, you know, some keywords which which must be mentioned in the answer. And paragraphs के बीच interconnection होना चाहिए. You should not use diagrams in IR answers. So these are some key takeaways जो एक GS answer and एक PSIR answers को different बनाएगा.
Awesome. So friends, this is a very important takeaway again. एक IR जो GS में से लिया जाता है वो एक superficial level पे good level पे लिखा जाए, but PSIR के level पर it will be an expert level answer that is expected out of you.